catching good vibes, getting faded out my mind. I'm craving more from this life.
I'm on the edge, I know, but it's all I know, baby, it's all I know. Baby, give me your hands, I'ma pull you in close, I'ma take you down low. I'm invested, oh, baby, girl, I do the best I know, cause I want you. I don't wanna stress you, no, baby, girl, I wanna bless you, oh, and you know it's true. She ain't worried about no diamonds, baby, your love is for timing. Overseas on an island, 4 a.m., and we don't care what the time is.
We are always in motion. Getting this, fixing that, arriving to destinations in life and around the globe. Sometimes it's beautiful. Sometimes it's a blur. Because life never stops. You need someone you can.
reggaebeats.net.
Yep. Welcome to L.O.T.E Wrestling with your boy Ringyard. Sorry about that little problem earlier. I was messing with my bit rate. Something I kept trying to remember, so I finally remembered. So I kept going on and off. I think it's a decent one, so we'll see. Let's see if this number helps. I think the last one was too fast. That's why I was like stuck, so I lowered it a little bit. But I've been here doing a whole bunch of stuff. I've been watching Raw. I saw the Cody Rhodes match. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't expect the Bloodline to actually run it at that moment. That was a pretty cool ending. It kind of gives me the reason why Drew most likely will win the Elimination Chamber match. He's the only guy from Raw in the Elimination Chamber, so big ups to Drew if he does it.
Thank you.
I'm just working on something here. Sorry. Yeah, whatever I was doing with them working there. Watch this woman's battle royal. Me Chin better pull out that karate real quick.
Rodriguez.
They stay putting her in the championship run, but she always falls short. I ain't over. I forgot she even worked there. They have a lot of matches tonight, or considered pay-per-view matches. Dead eyes. Right, they gotta let Jey Uso fight Gunther at like Elimination Chamber. So, they should have saved that for Elimination Chamber. They did a lot of pay-per-view matches tonight. Weird. You don't want to run all your good matches and then you ain't got nothing for the pay-per-view. Unless somebody interfere in this match with Jey Uso. And they run it again at Elimination Chamber. And I would let Jey Uso go into WrestleMania with the Intercontinental Champion going against Jimmy Uso. You don't even got to be for the Intercontinental Championship. It could just be a match. That's what I would have done. If they could get that story as sentimental as they did with the Bloodline when it first started, I think they could somehow swerve Jey Uso eventually back into the Bloodline, along with The Rock as a higher chief. Roman could stay as the tribal chief. Solo could stay as the tribal ear. And the Usos could, well, I miss the Usos as the tag team. It's cool they got their singles shine light going, but I like them as a tag team.
Thank you.
R-Truth. Thank you. You know anything really underrated about Chad Gable is his height. Because he's pretty strong, agile, got skills, he can wrestle. I think that's the only reason they don't push him. They can't find the right division to fit him in correctly. And even if they do, they gotta keep it, so just to keep everything always interesting. Always against Ibar though, like, damn.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
With the recent control, when you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose.
I'm messing with something that way. Kind of what you see me always clicking, and there's something I gotta fix. That's actually talking about bit rate. So you might see a stop momentarily, but don't worry. Wants me to do something, but I don't know how to switch it around yet. How kind of got to figure out how to put some on this. Give me like 2 seconds. You should probably see a stop and then start right up. I'm gonna switch these numbers around. I'm gonna see something real quick. It's weird. I'm not even gonna change my screen. But I kinda want it. Oh, the thing is bad. Cause it's just the game. The crazy thing, the stream is a little better than the game. The game lags a lot, and that's what I really try to figure out.
That told me I had to be. He's got him scouted. Could be something here.
We're nowhere near done yet.
Hits the drop kick. Some hard offense landing on the champ. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Champions. Two. No. display.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. Is there any self-doubt running through the minds of the competitors?
You can't.
The blows are flying in that street fight. We expected nothing less. Take another look.